good, so you don't always have to be. Subway eats fresh. Millar hits one to left field. That ball back into the corner, up and out. Home run, Millar. It's 4-0 Boston as Millar gets his first of the postseason. And the Red Sox and their fans have to be thinking final. Yesterday, the bullpen gave it up. Runner goes, hit and run. It works perfectly for the Red Sox. Nixon will go to third. The Red Sox doing everything right so far tonight. Have first and third and nobody out. And potentially, this could be the last time he exits a major league field. In his big league career, Mike Mussina is coming out of the bullpen. That's what's happened this postseason, an 0-3 record. He's lost twice in this ALCS. A big strikeout by the Yankee right-hander, one away. To the shortstop, Jeter. Steps and fires. Mussina may have just kept the Yankees in this game. Another 3-2 pitch. Another strikeout for Martinez. Four on the night. Two on with one out, and Ortiz strikes out. Two away. Jeter to his left. Gets it. Thought about flipping it for the out, but goes across to first. Two hits, two left. A shift for the Boston Red Sox. As this ball is hit high and deep to right center. It's a three-run game. Giambi batting in the seventh spot, though, seven. Jeter flies into right, Nixon back. On the run, it's over his head. Jeter will dig for second and hold there with a double. The 2-2. Inside field. Damon will play it on the hop. Jeter will come to the plate. It's a 2-1 game.
Jose Contreras is warming in the Yankees bullpen. Rivera has pitched brilliantly. Going tied at five as we go to the bottom of the 11th. Is Aaron Boone to lead off.
His first at bat of the game. There's a fly ball deep to left. It's on its way. There it goes. And the Yankees are going to the World Series.
Could a player be, and on his first swing of the night, he hits a home run deep in the left field seat. The Yankees were down and out. They were down 5-2 going to the bottom of the eighth. One out, no one on. Get a walk-off first ball home run off the bat of Aaron Boone, and the Yankees